Friends, 2018 was a good year for Indian science. Among our achievements this year are the production of aviation grade biofuel, Divya Nayan, a machine for visually impaired, inexpensive device for diagnosis of cervical cancer, TB, dengue, a real-time landslide warning system in the Sikkim Darjeeling region. There is, however, a long way to go. We need strong pathway to commercialization that leverage our research and development achievements through industrial products. The future is about convergence and connected technologies. We should catalyze, harness, and manage change for the nation's prosperity. Scopus database indicates that India is positioned among the top 5 nations of the world in terms of the number of scientific publications. This is no mean achievement and deserves wholehearted appreciation. This is the strong foundation to build Unnat Bharat, Aadhunik Bharat, Vaigyanik Bharat. Saathiyon, Unnat Bharat banane ke liye aaj Bharat ke vigyan ko mahatvakankshi banana hoga. Hame sirf pratispardha nahi karni, hame shreshthata dikhani hogi. Hame sirf research karne ke liye research nahi karni hai, balki apni finding ko us tar par le jana hai jisse duniya uske piche chalna shuru kare. Ye maqam hasil karne ke liye hame research ka vistrut ecosystem banana hoga. Aaj aise tantra ki avashyakta sabse jyada hai, chahe climate change ki baat ho ya phir artificial intelligence ki, population dynamics ki ho ya phir biotechnology aur digital marketplace ki. Aaj isi ecosystem ke zariye hum apne desh ke talent pool ke potential ka fayda utha sakte hain. Agar hame aane wale samay mein knowledge society ke world leader ki qatar mein khada hona hai, तो देश को अपनी रिसर्च क्षमता बढ़ाने के लिए हर संभव काम करना होगा. हमें लक्ष्य रखकर इंटरडिसिप्लिनरी रिसर्च करने होंगे.